Tacos.
Yep.
Want to switch again in 15 minutes?
Sure.
You sure?
Sure.
You don't care?
I don't care. Sure. This game sucks.
It's the Trooper! Yo, I feel like I've been on vacation, but I don't feel like I've been on vacation. Haven't made a vlog in a few days, haven't played any poker in a few days. It's Trooper Thursday, July 4th. Happy Independence Day. By the time you see this, Independence Day, 4th of July will be over. But, hope you had a good Independence Day. Fireworks. So, I've been planning for a couple of weeks now what I'm about to tell you for Trooper Thursday. I kind of kept it quiet, but it is what it is. I'm going to leave early tonight. Tomorrow, July 5th, noon, is the beginning of my day one for the main event of the World Series of Poker. I know that AC is loud as I'm going to leave early tonight, go home, edit this vlog, make sure I am asleep by 1 a.m., I hope. That's the plan. If I'm asleep at 1 a.m., the sleep schedule will be perfect because I'm going to get up at 9 a.m., brew up the Go Gamble blend, and make sure I'm at the Rio by 12 because this is a big event. This is a huge deal. I will probably leave, I was thinking 8, now I'm thinking 7 because I got to go by the Rio and register for tomorrow. Trooper! Trooper, where you been the last few days? Well, I did decide to jump in my car and drive away. I went over to Laughlin, Nevada. I didn't vlog. I did take a little bit of video. You know, the drive there. Just a few shots of the river. Because I took the water taxi over to Aquarius where they had sort of a halfway decent coffee shop. Not great, not even that good. Halfway decent though. And then I came back. I left on Monday and I was in Laughlin by about 1:30 p.m. Monday, and then I drove back Tuesday night. I was gonna drive back Wednesday, get up Wednesday morning, check out and drive back, but I was just like, you know what? I'm done, I'm over it. You know, I've been here for a day and a half. There's not a lot to do, really. And I'm just like wandering about. So I came back. So check this out. This is crazy. I'm sitting at the desk inside Casa del Trooper this morning. I woke up at 9, I'm brewing the coffee. I'm reading some messages on Facebook on my laptop right at the desk when all of a sudden at 10:33 a.m., all of a sudden it felt like Casa del Trooper was moving. I'm like freaking out for like 20 seconds. I'm like, what the hell is happening? And then it hit me. It was like, there's only one thing that could be. Earthquake. So I started Googling at 10:35. Couldn't find anything. going on, and then I refreshed it. A couple minutes later, it comes up 6.4 in Ridgecrest, I think, California. If you drive there from here, it's a couple hundred miles, but the road does one of these numbers. If you were to go straight, my guess is 160. But then again, if you're going up and down mountains, I mean, I don't know. I would say if it was a flat drive, it'd be about 150 miles, 160 miles away or whatever. That shit, I felt that shit in my apartment. That was crazy, yo. That's the second earthquake I felt here in Vegas. The other one was in Nevada. But anyway, yo, I'm talking a lot, probably because I haven't picked up the camera and talked to it in several days. But it's Trooper Thursday. I'm going to my regular Thursday lunch date right now. Probably going to hit Fat Choy. And it's 12:03. Supposed to meet at 12:15. Looks like we're pretty well on schedule. So let's go. I don't know your names though. Oh wait, hi. Tim. No, Jimmy.
No, it's John.
John.
Carrie.
Johnny B.
Johnny B.
I remember.
We're just gonna say hi to our boys.
Yep, Nick and Dylan.
Dylan. Back in Shanahan, Illinois.
How you doing?
All right.
All right.
I'm gonna look early for the camera. Oh yeah. I have to hit this hand. Okay, both boards suck. Miss deal.
Between the clubs would be nice.
Miss deal. See you, Chris.
Hey.
Yeah?
Take it easy. Good luck tomorrow. Okay?
All right, thanks.
And I'll be over there looking you up, okay?
All right. All right.
That was it.
See you later. All right. Yeah, yeah, sure. What happened? Oh, yeah, I was about to forget. All right, it is 7 p.m. And a couple of weeks ago, I decided that I was gonna leave early tonight. So I'm heading out at 7. We really had a good Trooper Thursday though. Thanks everybody for coming out. I feel bad for leaving early, but we gotta do what we gotta do. You know, our 10K buy-in, 72% of which you guys own, is on the line tomorrow. The main event starts at noon, so I wanna be ready. Going home early, edit this vlog, and then get some really good rest. I end up winning 175. Holy crap, it's still light out. I guess 7 o'clock, it is still light out, huh? I was gonna say till 8, but I think 7's okay. That's gonna do it. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos. I'll leave a comment down below. And yo, I don't believe in luck, but good luck to me and good luck to us tomorrow and hopefully the following days. See you next time. Yo, I almost forgot. I haven't registered for the main event tomorrow. I'm certainly not gonna wait till tomorrow. Hopefully, we won't be dealing with long lines right now. That's part of the reason why I decided to leave earlier than 8 p.m. because 8 was my original idea. And then I was like, oh shit, I gotta run by the Rio and register real quick. So, by the way, did you know that you can register during day 2 as well? Well, it's a good thing I left at 7 because that took just over an hour. The line is much longer now than when I got there. So there are gonna be people waiting like 2 hours in line right now just to register for tournaments, to register for tomorrow or whatever. So good move leaving earlier. For real this time, I'll see you next time.